This is the Hudson River, named after the first European explorer, a fellow by the name of Henry Hudson. He was here in 1609, really looking to get to China. It didn't work out.